Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Faerie, which I bought right here in the Superior Used Merchandise in the city of Daggerfall. The Faerie. Faerie have been on Tamriel, in all probability, long before recorded history, perhaps since or before the days of the Elder Ones. The tales of their mischief are found in every culture, in most every village, town, and city-states in the Empire. Alternately, they are called Faerie, Fae, Iliadi, Sprites, Pixies, and Sylphum, and their natures seem to flit from one story to the next with the same variation. It could almost be said that fairies are anything unpredictable in nature. The noted scholar Artabazus, studying at the time in the Crystal Tower of Somerset Isle, developed an interesting, if controversial, theory about Faerie. He organized the Fae variants on a chain, beginning with the glimmering sparks called Pixies or Woloki by the Redguards at one end, and the godlike beings such as Geatius, Cronus, and Sigria at the other. In the middle are human and semi-human beings generating up to intelligent trees, brooks, rocks, even mountains. All of this was a new and completely original theory and would have prompted enthusiastic, if somewhat skeptical, response had Artabazus not added this footnote. It may be that elves as a whole are part of the chain, above Woloki and below Nephrine. They certainly have similar features and propensities for magicka as the other fairy. Artabazus, The Faerie Chain, First Hold, Second Era, 456. No elf liked to be put in a hierarchy slightly above whimsical pranksters like the Woloki, and Artabazus was challenged on his assumptions based on very slight coincidences. Nevertheless, with modification, his Faerie Chain theory has gained wider and wider acceptance since its publication. The hierarchical chain is not, in the strictest sense, an order of command. While Geatius and Sigria are said to be surrounded by a host of minor sylphim, Faerie on the whole are not followers nor leaders. Their plans and schemes are not governed by a higher purpose, simply by their own whim. To this, most Faerie scholars agree, because it is based on coincidental evidence and supported by auxiliary theories, it may very well be wrong. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall, The Faerie.